ลูกครึ่งฮ่องกง My name is Gan and I'm a movie star Hong Kong and this is Kong Kong. He's a film director in Hong Kong. He know of movie star Hong Kong. This is Beth, hands up.
Yeah.
Okay, he's a taxi driver, bus driver, and train driver. He know all of it, passport in Hong Kong and he know how to drive. And this is Wong. He is a football player. He know all of Olympic sports. Okay, well, let's begin. Oh, it's time of Hong
Kong. Celebrity announcements in Hong Kong. In Hong Kong, we have many superstars. Today, they will invite you to come to Hong Kong and be Hong Kong. What are Chinese metal artists and traditional Chinese basic musical? There will journalists who become a popular and the subject of numerous television series and films. Jackie Chan is a Hong Kong actor, choreographer, filmmaker, comedian, director, producer, metal artist, inviter, entrepreneur, singer and stunt performer. Would be what a Hong Kong actor metal art in structure. Video chauffeur, film director, film producer, inviter, and brother of the chief Kundo. Metal art more women. Sir John Bowling was an English politician, economist, traveler, miscellaneous writer, polyglot, and the fourth governor of Hong Kong in John Woo is a Hong Kong based film director and producer. Jordan Park is a Hong Kong for Hong Kong. He's an actor for Hong Kong. He is best known in Asia for his collaboration with Kim Hickel.
Transport in Hong Kong, the MTR, the easiest way to travel on Hong Kong is MTR. MTR line over all the major parts of the city. The MTR is very popular and used by a group of people because it is fast and convenient. This is the feature of MTR. It is taxi. There are many taxi waiting to serve passengers throughout Hong Kong. You can get in taxi on a train or car taxi or car taxi. Hong Kong taxi one cheap and green. There are three types of taxi: red, green, blue. Classified by their color, which each color serve in different area. If you don't know how can you get to your destination? You can take taxi and it can take you to everywhere in Hong Kong. It is taxi feature. Bus in Hong Kong are comfortable and can be seen conservatively in almost every corner in Hong Kong. Some bus have two stalls, so it is suitable for passengers who want to see city view. These two. P-Tram has been open, has served passengers for a long time. the best way to go the Victorian Peak is the Twin Peaks summit because you will experience more beautiful view of Hong Kong. Petra. Trump, the tram has a long time service and has been running through Hong Kong's busiest area. The train has two stops. The tram operates since early morning until midnight of the day.
In Hong Kong Disneyland, three land. It's adventure land, fantasy land, and tomorrow land. I will inspire you. This is tomorrow land picture. This is a fake market. Tomorrowland will have a nice day. It's an adventure land. This is look like from country.
Which?
Fantasy land. This is a firework show. It's at the night. This is Sim Sanctuary. This is a major of country hub in Malaysian Hong Kong. There are a lot of shops at Little Long. Sim Sanctuary have South Philippines from Macau to Hong Kong. This is a picture of Sim Sanctuary. This way is something. The biggest statue of Buddha in the world has been something. That's when this Buddha statue was really big. A lot of tourists go to Nongping to see the big Buddha. And you can travel to Nongping with the cable car. This is a picture of the Buddha. This cable car. This is a Victoria King. This is a picture of Victoria King. Victoria King in Victoria King, Hong Kong has a more beautiful view of Hong Kong. It's a high peak on Hong Kong Island. You can see our Hong Kong view. This is a view from Victoria King. That's a view was very nice. This is a... Okay, you can see the view from Victoria King. This is a night view. This is the way you get. Thank you for watching. Thank you for... Well, I said no, thank you, and you're back up. Goodbye.